that we do with four flies. But it's got to come up. We look at that up on the roof. We're pulling it out. That's Come on, give it up! Give it up, Bill, I'm telling you. You know, there's a pain in the cross. Thank you so much for the sacrifice. All right. He said there was thank you.
Thank you.
Did I say anything about what I had to say for him? Okay, because the Lord will always touch me in my spirit. That she won't be one of them ones that's going to work against me. I already know it. I never told her that she came back. She saw her today. That God's ultimate goal is to work in this group. But God will use it as a training ground. And guess what? We're going to put your business and blow up into the room. I'm not your hands, but we're going to go out here. I need to go out here. Switch this thing. Now, I need some help to get them buildings off the street. I need some help because I'm on the school system. I need some help. Now, my kids are ready to start. I don't got no kids. You probably got some grandbabies. Somebody else is going to come to your house. Come to my house near you. Don't want that peace. And God put that in my heart, and I hate to tell my wife. And she already was thinking, I'm sick and tired. That's what it takes. God, see, I'm in my other position. Well, this position is what we have to do. To be in God's house. Are you playing a role? Or are you going to be responsible? Now, I'm looking here, looking here. I'm sorry.
Next one up. If you know what we're doing, it's all together.
someone that the devil came to. See, this is what's calling the Savior. These are all trying to deal with people don't really not pay attention. It's all a sin. Just stay in your lane. If you know what time waiting for somebody, you were like the other boy, they did a joke on you. Because you're trying to be with them. Unless they be you. Two are better than one. They are threefold before you got these things broken. So you gotta understand, like, God, we're all listening to this word. But if you're listening to the Son, you can only control you, you can only go to the resurrection of the Son. And that's the beauty of this thing. That's the devil's voice in your life. Thank you. Be careful, because this spirit will wear you out. But say thanks be unto God, who gives me the victory. Who am I? The power of Holy Spirit. Say, are you filled with the Holy Spirit? Then you have power on the inside of you. I'm It's the word.
Thank you.
You can play a role if you have access to play a role. You can talk to a certain role that is needed. But then, for example, you have to have the gospel. Such is the role that is useful. But that is the reason. That is simple. That is it. It's a matter of a lot of people putting in this role. And he said, I don't want to be honest. He's put on the door. So I don't want to be honest. But you do things that you want to do. And you don't want to go, he said, I told you to put me first. He wants to sacrifice God's power. He told us, he said, I'm sacrificing. I'm just going to be a little bit. I'm going to be a little thank you. See what you just trying to do is not thinking about it. trying to tell y'all. This is the living epistle. You're amongst men. And my life has been demonstrated before. That you'll see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. And the authority of God's word on your life. If you're living like a fool, move on. I'm talking about this faith. Favor. Sincerely called, I'm talking about you. I'm tired of living the life I'm living. I'm tired of procrastinating. I'm tired of putting it on. I want to be real. That's what he's called me. He said, I'm just being real with you. I'm just being real. I was just trying not to go to hell. Some of us just trying not to go to hell. Let me tell you, we're just trying not to go to hell. We'll lead you right through it. Won't you just get born again and walk? So the first thing for those who need to be born again, you've been going to the church, you're still done. Or you hit it every once in a while, you miss. Now it's time to get the right way to God. You see the stuff that's going on. God, the word is being displayed out here in society. You got to be born. You got to be born by me. You got to see the craziness is going on. Taking place. Our schools is a mess. Our government is a mess. I'm telling our neighbors are a mess. People are trying to opt out any way they possibly can to committing suicide or OD. Why are we still here? God has a purpose and plan for our life. Why have you not caught insane in your mind? Why? But God has given you his mind. And he'll keep you in perfect peace if your mind is still here. He's a bishop. I hear the call. I have it. Really answer the call I need you to pray for me. That's for me. That's the testimony for me. And then you've been born again, but you have not been filled with Holy Spirit. You need to be filled with Holy Spirit. Now your spirit has been alive when you give your heart to Christ, but you need some power. You need some ability to be able to walk this thing. And by the Spirit of the living God. Holy Spirit wants to connect with your spirit. Give you the power and the fire that you need on your own. So I'm looking to walk in this thing with victory.
That's the pillar number two. Pillar number three, in the last bit, will be the church partnership or ministry partnership. If you're not in contact anywhere with anybody, you're just wandering in the room, it's time to stop walking. It's time to be responsible. It's time not just to play a role, but be involved. Be active. There's so much to do. So much. And God is calling. What's that song?
I'm going to go to the next one.
Time that you want to throw in the towel, you're going back and look at history. And remind yourself what David did by encouraging himself. I'm here on assignment. I'm here to fulfill my plan, not the purpose of things of God. So I'm going to celebrate. Even if you got to go home some nights and just praise God, no matter where you get that son and go into the bathroom, be the son of God. How much are you going to do? I'm doing it all the time. And what's this grace? It is power. This is the bar in you. Lord, I'm asking, God, I'm asking, God. God, I'm asking you right now, God, because of our obedience, God. You need to manifest it. Now, whatever I have that's our need, God, you grant it unto them. And so, Father, I'm laying my hands on them. For the grace, the protection, the anointing, the increase, the favor, the wisdom, the knowledge, that I need will come from you. Thank you, God. I declare and decree that it is so in Jesus' name. It is so in Jesus' name. It is so in Jesus' name. Come on, celebrate it right now. Come on, you're going to celebrate it. Come on, you're going to celebrate it. Glory to God. Is a dear year and you haven't given your heart to Jesus. I forgot about that. I was given the liberty of the Holy Spirit that He can give you the truth of your heart. You know who you are. He's calling you to a higher place. And see, sometimes you might find a door off. You see people. So, if you're in here and you really have to make that point, come on, make your hands. This is your life. If that's you, come on, just let me answer. I won't pray with you. I'll be a city and don't be back. So, today, the Bible says, if you're afraid, that's what the Father. Before people, I'll be afraid to confess, or I will not confess you before my Father. So I won't mind being in this confession. Why is the angel on the message? You don't know that you're the Holy Spirit. If you didn't feel the Holy Spirit, we don't think that it's just a total of the Holy Spirit. That is not the Holy Spirit, but it's not for the evidence of the Holy Spirit inside you. I pray for the grace of our evidence of the Holy Spirit being inside you. It's just a lot. If you find yourself not walking in love, you're getting the Holy Spirit on the inside of you. And how many of you feel like you've been having some issues with loving the Holy Spirit? That's why you're looking around, you know the Holy Spirit's on the way. You just need that to talk to God now. You call yourself a Christian. No. You said, and if you're looking for church partners, you can look at anyone's best friend right there. That's Charles right there. That's Greg right there. All you have to do is see him. We want to thank God for our visitor on today. Is it Andrea? we depend on the truth that every seed sown into the ground, by the Lord brings back a thousandfold into our lives. In Jesus' name, amen, amen. All right. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. I think I'm going to be able to pray with you. Thank you.